hello beautiful people. In today's video, we're gonna make churros and we'll follow the easiest recipe that you can make right after watching this video, because you'll see how they are surprisingly simple to make. You need very few ingredients found in your kitchen, so don't hesitate to try these delicious, cute, crunchy churros and share them with your families, and stay home and stay safe. Let's get started.